Ash Gamer 2009 and welcome back to F122 My Team Career. Today we are here at Spain Circuit Barcelona. So let's go to qualifying and hope that we do well. If you haven't already watched last video, we qualified on pole. So I'm very happy about that. Only ended up finishing third because we had, let's just say, a bit of a problem with our setup, our car, our tyres, whatever it was. I think I've figured out that it was the amount of air I put in the tyres, so took a lot of it out for Barcelona. But I guess we'll have to see whether it was that. Right, anyway, let's go to right. So our car is so fast now. There we go, pole again.
Okay, good job, mate.
Yeah, we got pole. A front row lockout, I'm pretty sure, again. We are, it seems like our car is OP.
And with qualifying complete,
yeah, front row lockout.
Top three today.
Let's go.
Golden Boy, Vettel and Charles Leclerc.
I should probably change my name, my audio name. But I don't really want it, Golden Boy. But anyway, let's go to the race. So guys, hopefully if the tyre pressures was the problem, we should be able to get a win, I hope. I probably just jinxed it, but stick around to see, I guess. That's all you can do. Anyway, let's go to the race. 17 laps around Circuit de Barcelona. Let's go to the race.
Welcome along off the back.
Right.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
7 and 10. 8 and 9? No, 7 and 10, yeah.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that at the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
My engine is showing orange. I thought I changed it. I've changed the gearbox, definitely.
stable at the moment. No rain currently expected.
Right.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's
purple
make sure
again.
We get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on
all
the
right,
lights.
So it's a front row lockout for us, a second row lockout for Ferrari, and then behind them we have Norris and then Verstappen. So Norris has done well. Oh no. So guys, now Sainz is behind me. Oh, Sainz. Right, we need him to battle with other people. Right. Right, I want to stay ahead until we box, and then hopefully stay ahead of him and battle him for the remainder of the race, and hope that we can come out on top. Alright, so Norris is out of the session, that's not great for him. Are we going to get a safety car, I wonder? Right, we're doing well. Right, so we're going to be boxing the next lap. Right, we've brought Vettel back into it, which is good. Vettel's got past Sainz. Alright, we went deep. Come on, people. Let's get a fast stop. Let's go. Not amazing, but not horrendous either. Magnussen and Perez are still out.
Our gap to the current front is 7.4 seconds.
I feel like they're stretching the tyre stint a little bit, but maybe they're going from softs to softs. For some reason, Sainz, who was second, is now in fifth on hards. Don't know why you'd go onto hards, but just like real life, it seems like Ferrari strategists need to be fired on the F1 game as well as real life. So. Yeah, that's interesting. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Clicked the wrong button. Alright, it seems like now we're getting into the groove of spinning. Right, we allow Vettel to close in with our mistake there. Lap 13 of 17. Right, I feel like I'm getting into the groove of this race, so now I need to just get it done carefully, but get done fast. so Vettel doesn't catch up, and then we'll get a 1-2, and hopefully I will be on the top step of the podium. Another fastest lap. Not bad. So guys, sorry for not talking much, I'm just kind of concentrating on the game, making sure I don't spin or anything. As I say that, I nearly do spin. We're all good though. Never realised this is the last lap of the race. So I'm not even pushing anymore. Oh, that was close. Wow. P1. P1, baby. Drive of the day goes to us as well. Let's go.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a
happy about that. So we've got two poles in a row, we've got a third and a win.
Welcome then.
That's good. We've got a 1-2 for the team, not only on the grid, but on the race.
This result has had on the driver's standings.
Vettel got fastest lap.
Very happy with that result as he extends his championship lead.
Let's right, focus on the standings driver of the day. Quickly. Oh, we're second. Let's go. Constructors, yep, we're ahead.
Alright, that's good. Other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience.
Alright, let's just speed through this quickly. There's us in the pits. Wow, alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember, subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you next time. Peace.